Welcome to another video here on the channel, where I am today playing the final chapter of Episode 1 on LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga, Chapter 6, Darth Maul. Let's enjoy a story like this. The Phantom Menace, Episode 1, The Phantom Menace, Chapter 6, Darth Maul. I turned off the music, by the way. Because the Trade Federation army has been neutralized by Anakin Skywalker, but the battle continues in the Royal Palace. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have one more enemy to face. So much for the text. And now they're like, "What's going on?" "Hello, Maul. You could potentially unlock a Sith to buy after defeating him." Boof, you go. Backflip. He's like, "Nope, no you don't." And then the bridge is gone. Deflection. Ah, miss. Take that. And then I die instead. What? No. Luckily, I don't have any studs. So I'm not losing anything. Take this, droid! Now, you take this to your face. More droids incoming. And we know what's going on. There we go. We just need to deflect this and take that. Now he's gonna run away, and at least we'll have a bridge to assemble. Yay, we can move on after we get some studs, because we need studs. Okay, we can't break that, because I suppose we need someone to can, you know, explode it. And before we assemble that, ba-bam, mini kit. Off he goes. Maybe not. And we blew that up. Awesome. So look at that, mini kit this early on in the level. We're not gonna continue on until we can't go up. There's nothing up there. Nothing for us anyway. Now, let's go up anyway, just for the studs. There's tons of studs. Stud counts, they're always good. Look at that. We've gone 3 meters up almost. Wait. Mini kit. Just in case it flies away or something. Does that do anything? Not really. Was there one of those over here? Yes, there was. It doesn't do anything. But hey, I take the studs. Any day. So let's do your magic. There we go. Force. Do something with you. The force there. Loads of studs. Like 10,000. Almost 11,000 in the first area itself. Crazy. But it's awesome. A heart. Can we get another heart from maybe this one? Yes, we do. Great, let's carry on. Let's follow him over into this area. Hey, Maul. You want the saber? You're just gonna run off? Okay. We'll do that. That works too. Let me just go around here. Collect as many of these stats as possible. Or is that where you want me to go? Then let me go back and just quickly have a look. And then pull that out. Whoa, Qui-Gon. Doing them flying jumps. And then just get up here. To take steps. And then we're missing some stats down there. And then down here. So, hold up. I'm gonna take them stats, I'm not letting them go away. And we need someone that can do silver objective damage to get that mini kit there. Now do let me know in the comment section below if you want me to do a mini kit guide on this, because I can very well do so. If you want me to. But if you don't, it'll just be a regular let's play of basically beating each level and that'll be the end of that. But when I've beaten this game, I'll be going on to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Maybe after that LEGO Star Wars 3, because that's a very good LEGO Star Wars game. In my opinion. It's one of my favorite. Stats. Don't have a droid, can't do that. I'm just gonna collect stats. Oh, look at that purple stud over there. It's a shame we don't have no droid. Hey Maul, I know you're gonna run away. Roger, roger. We need to kill him, because he's gonna spawn them. And him. So before we actually go and kill any other droids. Oh my god, the madness of droids. The droids are crazy. That was a big amount of droids. Should be another one somewhere. No, he blew me up. Evil. Qui-Gon. Look at that. And you're dead. Two droid duckers. Okay. We can take them on easy. But first I wanna do these things. Let's see what's hiding up here. Money. Always good to have studs. Well, since we got power up, I suppose we just use it on Droideka to destroy the Droideka. And then go on up and collect more studs. And collect even more studs. And then we need to go to this one over here. We should have one more to go to. And that would be this one. And a mini kit. Brilliant. Ouch. You know, while we're up here, might as well empty these on studs. Alright. Let's go and press these buttons. Come on, Qui-Gon. The bridge to Maul has been opened. Thank you, Maul. Studs! Thank you, Qui-Gon, for helping me out. You know how much it means. It means nothing. Let's just get some studs. Thank you. Studs, studs, studs. Lots of studs. Because we like. Much studs. We're almost at a true Jedi status. We're not far. Come on, Qui-Gon. Help me out. We can do this. And more studs. Because I like studs. And he's running away. I mean, essentially. Whoa. What was I doing? What was I thinking? I'm not gonna be able to do any of this. Maul, you're out of your mind. Here you go, Maul. Take this. Let me pull this down so I can do my magic. Or you can just kill me. That works too. But then you don't like it if I do this to you. Let me take these down, Maul. Maul! Will you stop it, Darth? Yes, I want to get up there. But first, let me do this. As many kids on each of the ones that he stands on. No! Ow. You don't want to hurt me. Oh, come on. Well, I'm surely not gonna be able to get true Jedi status in this way. And doing it in this way, I'm not going to get a true Jedi. Getting those mini kits, I'm just gonna have to wait. So I can use Jar Jar or someone that can jump high. But it doesn't stop me from getting these studs. Hey, you're not touching me. You can go down. Another swing. And another bam. Bye bye, Qui-Gon Jinn. And now a saber battle between Obi-Wan and Maul. And he's dead. And Qui-Gon's eyes became X's. Yeah, because that makes a lot of sense. 83% true Jedi status. 264,000 studs. Not bad. A mini kit. 2? 3? Yeah. 3 mini kits. Level complete. Finish story. Let's watch this little cutscene. They're all having fun, partying. R2-D2. Little Skywalker. We don't want to see that. 6.4%. Does this mean that Darth Maul is available in the character shop? I do not know. One way to find out. Now that we finished the first chapter, let's head to the character shop. And just have a look. And he might be available to purchase if he's not already unlocked. Nope, he's not. He's 60,000 studs. He is officially bought. I never bought Padme or the Royal Guard. Okay. Well, she can be quite helpful. The rest of these are not too important, I have to say. So that's that. Anyway, that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed as much as I did. If you did, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and hit the notification bell down below so you know when I upload, which is every single day. Till next time, goodbye.